VKing parts piling up.
Currently 483 grams of parts inside here. Support removed, of course. And we have some more parts on the bed. So I'm not sure if one roll of filament is gonna do it. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Or we have to buy another roll.